I am Barabbas, a rebel, a prisoner. Death was the sentence for me. Led before Pilate, I stood there beside him. This man some were calling a king. And as the crowd shouted, "Crucify him," the soldiers let me go free.
What kind of man, guilty of nothing, would suffer the shame and disgrace? Hang on a cross, despised and rejected, willing to die in my place at Calvary
for someone like me.
Thomas, for 3 years I followed. I saw every wonder and sign. They say he has risen, that his grave it's empty, but I just can't believe he's alive. But now standing before me, Jesus shows me the scars in his hands and his side.
Says a doubter, lovingly drawing me near. I don't have to wonder if I've been accepted. He said, all the worry and fear at Calvary for someone like me.
Peter, I knew him and loved him, but oh, how I failed him that night. I promised Jesus that I'd never leave him, I'd willingly lay down my life. But there at his trial, I stood by the fire, I denied him three times.
Someone who stumbles and falls, with no way to earn it, no way to deserve it, forgiveness still came after all at Calvary for someone like me.
I've been Barabbas, the guilty set free.
What kind of man bleeds for the worthless and saves him whatever it takes?